Alright guys, welcome back. Alright, so it's time to take on the final boss of Beyond Good and Evil. Let's rock.
Okay.
Thanks for everything, my companions.
There he is.
Served your master well, John. You alone have brought the Hylians to me. They have followed you blindly.
Miss Jade.
Dorthgal Arta.
Uh-oh.
It's a trap! The controls aren't responding anymore!
He's captured that one.
Not who you think you are. The pig has hidden your origins from me.
Jade, no! Don't listen to him!
Paige?
You are the source of my powers, the instrument of my strength.
What?
They took you away in the hope of destroying me, but I have survived, feeding me with only the most miserable of sacrifices. They made you human, but you are not like them. You are mine, Johnny, and I am going to kill the human part of you.
David!
Johnny Dom Yendra!
Double H to the rescue there. Alright, time to fight the Dom's priest. So first of all, we need to take care of his specters. Now, at this point, he's gonna fire a laser at us, but Double H can block it for a limited amount of time. Ow. Okay, he got me there. Okay, that got him. Okay, so now he's got some crystals to protect him. You're not fooling me with those page clones. Gotta get these crystals out of here. That got him. Oh, he got Double H now too, damn it. Alright, now this is where the fight starts to get annoying. Okay, damn it, Lee. Whenever he warps, we have to attack him the right way, otherwise he's gonna hurt us. Now, the pattern's always the same. Left, up, right. Then we do a charge attack, and we can hurt. Ow. Okay, that didn't work. Now, you do have to prepare the charge attack pretty much right when he's above you. Or right before he's above you. Because if you don't, he won't have enough time to charge it up. You'll have to start the pattern over again. See, like that. definitely hurting him. There we go, that hurt him. Now you're trying to fool me with double H clones, huh? Ow.
It's your fault that we're suffering, Miss Jane. Abandon.
Okay, I don't think we're gonna have a chance to do super attacks anymore now with those lasers. Okay, that took care of the clones. So at this point, our controls are reversed. So keep that in mind. So yeah, definitely keep in mind that your controls are reversed for this part. There we go, that got him. Goodbye to the Dom's Priest. Goodbye. Good riddance to bad rubbish. So I guess she's in control of the giant priest now? Time to save all the victims. Hey, the Iris guys are here now. Cool. But it looks like all of the people that were captured by the Doms have been finally rescued. thanks to Paige, Double H, and of course Jade. And with that, folks, that is the end of Beyond Good and Evil. So yeah, overall, it's still a very weird game to me. There's some like questionable parts to it, but overall, it's decent. I like this game still. It's definitely not perfect. It does have its flaws, but it's definitely a good experience. I'd say give it a try. Now, I think that the creator of this is trying to work on a sequel, Beyond Good and Evil 2. It's been, like, in the works for years and years, and he's been, like, distracted by other projects like Rayman Origins and stuff. But apparently it's, like, close to finished from what I read not too long ago, so it'd be neat if it finally got a sequel. It's been many, many years since this game came out. I think it was 2003, so 13 years ago this game came out. God. Now I feel old. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna stop babbling, and I'll see you at the finale. So, see you in a bit.
Oh, hey, it's Paige. What's wrong with him? Oh, jeez. Now, I've never fully understood what that meant. Like, when Jade revived him, did she also, like, poison him with that, like, Dom's poison? Is he, like, under the control of the Doms now? I have no idea. I've never understood it, and because there's never been a sequel, this has never been answered. So, there's only been speculation. Let's take a look at these real quick, I guess. Just some bonus stuff, not too much.
The war has arrived at the gates of Ilus. General Kek, Supreme Commander, join the Alpha Sections, and together we will overcome.
Well, that was kind of a neat trailer, I guess. Alright, well, let's check out the making of video. I don't know if there's actual like commentary on this or not, or if it's just like stills, because I've never watched it all the way through. But some commentary from the creators and stuff would have been nice, but there you go, that was the making of video. Alright guys, that pretty much brings Beyond Good and Evil to a close. So, hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next Let's Play. Ominous out.